Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Kayla Gray from TSN, and this is what I'm watching. All right, with all this time at home, I've got a lot of time to binge watch on the Crave app, and what I'm getting into, Insecure. Insecure is LA life. We got Issa, we got Molly, two young Black women just trying to find their way in society. It's hilarious. It follows their journeys, their friendships, their relationships, their booze, their career paths. This series is so on point, especially with Issa Rae and her writing and the way she showcases Black people just existing, Black people going about their business and their careers with their friends. Every single Sunday when new episodes drop, I know exactly where to find myself and my people online. People cannot get enough of Insecure. I cannot wait for season 5 to come out. I'm so excited that they're writing this in quarantine. And in the meantime, all of you out there who have not seen seasons 1 to 4, don't waste any more time with me. Go watch that now. I'm Kayla Gray, and that is what I'm watching.